It's gone by quick. Had a lot of great experiences, met a lot of great people, learned a lot through failures and through doing well. So gone by really quick, but I really appreciate, the opportunity to be able to play in college and do some of the things that a lot of people wish that they were doing. So I don't take it for granted, and I'm happy that I chose Fresno State.
Been here for 3 years, set out 1 year, played two. I've had a good experience, getting to know a lot of the fans, the boosters, my teammates that have came in and some that have left already. I think it's been a fun experience being able to play along, great players that have came through here, Tyler being one of them, Kevin Foster last year. So I've had an unbelievable experience, and I wouldn't take it back.
Allen is, he's a really good dude. That's one of my, closer friends that I ever made in college. He, he can be goofy, but he can also be serious. He's success hungry. He's gonna be successful outside of basketball. No, he's a shooter. That when he's spotting up, I'm kicking it to him, because, that's what he does.
With Tyler, we'll continue our friendship throughout basketball, whether we're playing or whether we're not playing. He's a guy I consider a brother, and I know I can always count on him, and I can talk to him at any time.
To my guys who are on this year's team, y'all helped me take my game to a whole nother level, and y'all helped take this program to another level. We still have a ways to go, and we still have goals we're trying to accomplish this year, but we're on our way, and we're making steps in the right direction. So thank you for allowing me to go out on a high note, and hopefully we can continue the success.
I'm just gonna miss the guys, always making you smile. Everyone on the team likes to have fun, likes to enjoy themselves. We have a lot of people that, like to mess around a lot and play around, joke around. So you'll definitely miss the smiles, you'll miss the faces. You miss the people that, you spend every single day with. But, you just comes that point where you have to move on, and it's bittersweet.
Lead is 13 here. Johnson, oh!